Today is Saturday, June 29th, and I have decided to pull my potato plants. So I think there was two, three potato plants there. There was one over there, but it died. It's been so hot. And the potato plants look totally dried up. So I figured I might as well get them all pulled and see what we find underneath. Okay, I just came home from working with my lady and I said, I am going to do this and then go inside and eat an ice cream. So that is gonna be my reward. I hope you can see. I can't really see what I'm looking at here. But let's see. One of the plants was over here. Goodness. I stopped watering over here about a week ago. No, about 3 days. 4 days. Something. I think that's it. I cut up the poor potatoes. Look at these little potatoes. I'm gonna go ahead and take the pick and do that whole area again, just in case. Oops. Just in case I left. Look at how I cut that. The ground is so hard. Okay, let me put this away. Not a very big harvest at all. But that's the way it goes sometimes, I guess. Yeah, me using the pick. It's not very good. Because the potatoes are not gonna... They won't store very good if they're cut. I think that's it. Okay. That's it, you guys. All right, I'm going inside because I am sweating like crazy, and I'm gonna go get some ice cream. See you guys later.